This is Blake Phillips doing part two of the campaign, which is, how do you say it, Pyrrhic Victory, I think it's called, something like that. So part two of that, because it's probably one of the longest level in Black Ops 2 campaign. So, is that food? No, it's not.
God! Woods, you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
That's good.
Woods? Frank? It's me, Mason. What did they do to him, Hudson?
Shit, we got hide right on us.
Get
Woods to cover.
Come
on, Woods. That arms crate is a gold mine. Grab the TGM. Underwater is good. We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move.
Yeah, Woods is here. We can hear monkeys.
Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother. Radio. We can call Stimby for emergency extraction.
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them back. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Don't move. More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass.
Don't do it.
bad. I've never tried this, but if you mess it up, would the kids start shooting at you and could you shoot them back? I'm guessing not, but I don't know. He's right there.
Okay, we're clear. Move out on the grass.
How do they not see us? Little guys, they must be blind if they can't see us.
You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help. I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Okay, quick walk. Bear traps. Isn't there a sniper out here? Yep. Okay, I'm good. I know you can place bear traps here, and then place them in here. I think what happens if one person steps on it, they can't get out, and then another person tries to help them, and then it explodes, and they both die. Plus a splash damage, everyone around that happens. They die as well. Some more up in here. Trust me, if you try to shoot Menendez, nothing happens. I tried shooting him from on here, and nothing happens at all.
Mulan Rahman, do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka, kakiti. Scazano.
You are dead, man, unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to.
How does he punch it in a brick?
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucking gets it!
Americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control. Pero él no es.
I said shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch!
He's pulled a grenade on us. And somehow he doesn't die from that. I don't know.
Hudson, we're moving! Get to the beach!
Did you secure evac?
Negative, we're on our own. Hang for the river! Damn the mission! Sounds like half the village.
Yeah, see what happened. You heard this
one? What the fuck happened back there? Can it, Hudson? Just keep moving! They're closing in on us. We gotta pass some time!
Flashbangs, they could blind you and make you deaf. Okay, I don't know how it went. It wasn't even on the border. Gosh.
We gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke! Smoke out! Grab Woods! I got him! Let's go!
Running, stop.
We gotta make another stair.
about this.
Rig some animal traps!
I don't have any more. I have a mortar. Want that? It's good for you.
It's still coming!
Why can't I hold B? I can't go to prone. Oh, never mind. I can go to prone. Grenade spam.
We gotta make a run to the river! Dark smoke! Go! Now!
Run.
Come on, Woods. We're getting out. Garrett! MG truck!
I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover!
Keep moving!
Oh, so now it shows up? I don't know how it exploded from that, but it did, so I'll take it.
There's too many of them!
Move, Hudson. Somehow that one over there doesn't explode. Helicopter. But it's friendly. Sorry for spoilers, but
you thought I would leave you, huh? Hurry! Come!
Objetivo Santos!
Well, we got it, Mason.
Swag. And I get shot in the stomach. I don't know where he got that pistol. Probably stole it from me. If I didn't have it on me, maybe Hudson's.
You can't kill me. Next to your old man.
Maybe it's Avengers.
Put it on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Yeah. It's just like you, kid.
Okay, well, that was part 2 of campaign. So, bye.